Explain to me, what does it mean to be thick?
What?
People tell me that I'm, quote, thicker than a bowl of oatmeal. Is that a good thing? Do you think I'm thick?
What I think they mean is that, well, you're a bit on the heavier side.
So they're calling me fat.
In a good way, in a good way!
How else am I supposed to take that other than an insult?
Well, you know humans, always updating their vocabulary. Sick means cool. Hot means cool. Even fat is cool. With a PH that is.
That's not how you spell fat.
Well, they apparently can't spell thick either. Two C's. Can you believe that?
That's a counterintuitive way to compliment someone. So tell me, Wheatley, am I thick with two C's?
Yep.
Thicker than a bowl of oatmeal.
Thicker than a giant bloody bowl of oatmeal.
Yeah, I'm thick as fuck.
If you are a human, I'll let you sit on me. That's how thick you are.
What?
Wait, maybe you got definitions mixed up.
Why would you want that?
It's a human thing, right?
That's disgusting.
Oh, no, it's all weird, isn't it?
I don't see why humans find that endearing.
Me neither.
Besides, I'd easily crush their fragile skulls with my meaty posterior.